फर्स्ट द बॉडी लैंग्वेज शुड बी वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट, बिल्कुल कॉन्फिडेंस होना चाहिए आपको अपने ऊपर. एंड सेकंड चीज होती है, बहुत बड़ी जरूरत होती है उसके अंदर कि आपको ऑडियंस के साथ जब तक आप एक कनेक्ट नहीं बनाओगे अपना, तब तक आपके प्रेजेंटेशन में मजा नहीं आएगा. क्योंकि ऑडियंस आपके साथ कनेक्ट रहेगा तभी वो सोचेगा कि व्हाटएवर यू आर सेइंग इट हैज समथिंग फॉर हिम. बी द स्टोरी. प्रेजेंटेशन शुड ऑलवेज बी इन फॉर्म ऑफ स्टोरी टेलिंग. स्टार्ट फ्रॉम समवेयर and then end at somewhere. And there should always be a connect with audience. Connecting with audience means, yesterday while making presentation, some of you were looking at me. And then I said, look at that. Whoever is there, tomorrow if MD comes, and if he is there and I am making presentation, and all of you are also sitting there, and I am just looking at MD, it's not a presentation for MD, I know. It's for all of you. And if I start looking at one person, neglecting so many persons, so it's a disrespect to all the audience. Always try to make a connect with audience first. And everyone should understand this, and he should feel that whatever this gentleman is saying or this lady is saying, it is for me. He is telling it to me. He should not feel that, arey yaar, MD ke samne bata rahe hain.